woman learning how to drive crashed in a Melrose cemetery today. Police there say the 54-year-old woman had a learner's permit and was practicing at the Wyoming Cemetery with a licensed relative. But she lost control of the Range Rover she was driving and knocked over 8 headstones. Several of them sustained damage. However, public works crews were able to upright all of them.